go. Welcome to TeamSport Preston. I'm going to take you on a flying lap of our international circuit. Coming down to the first corner, first thing is to get a tight in around the apex and a smooth exit. You've then got a hairpin here that's very similar. You just want to get close in by there, out wide. That is a tricky section. You come down here, you're changing surface, so you're onto the concrete. You're letting the back slide a bit again, tightening around that apex, tightening around this apex, then you're back onto the downstairs section. Important not to brake too late into here. Again, hitting the apexes, but using the full width of the circuit. Just as you come around here, it's very slippy just on the exit. It's very easy to lose the back end, and then you're off to this wonderful, sweeping, fast section that goes all the way up onto the top floors and doesn't relent, just keeps on going and going into here. But you're so fast, hugging the apexes and just trying to go around those, trying to smooth out the corners as much as you possibly can. Coming down here once again into the final section, you literally have to flick the car one way and then pile it in. And around you go, and back round onto the start-finish line. And that is a lap of the TeamSport Preston International Circuit.